Life is so successful. I've got everything a man could ever need.
I've got all a man could. I got
a $1,000 haircut, and I even have a talk show on TV.
10-9 Central NBC.
And I know I should be happy, but instead.
There's a question
I can't get out of my head. What's the meaning of Stonehenge? It's killing me that no one knows why it was built 5,000 years ago. Why did they build the Stonehenge? How could they raise the stone so high,
completely without the technology,
that we have to die?
Make my jalapenos, calamari and prosciutto. I'm the king.
My wife applauds me in the kitchen when I tell her all I bought is from the local store.
When the kids have gone to bed, we're all alone.
No one else at home.
She gives me a smile, she flashes those eyes,
and then she kisses my face.
Kiss my nose and my mouth.
And all I think of is Stonehenge. Think about it when I dream, the biggest henge that I have ever seen. What's the purpose of Stonehenge?
Such a
lovely dream. A giant granite birthday cake,
or a prison far too easy to escape.
Don't you go and eat that cake now. Don't you dare try to escape now.
Stonehenge, Stonehenge, lots of stones in the
world. 25 tons each stone, my friend, but amazingly they've got them all down in the sand. You moved it,
Stonehenge,
and they dragged it,
Stonehenge,
and they rolled it
46 miles from Wales. What's the deal with Stonehenge?
What's the deal?
You should have left a tiny hint when you made this freaking labyrinth of stones. Who the frick builds a Stonehenge?
They were just a couple
two Stone Age guys wondering what to do. Which one said,
dude,
let's build a henge or two.
I would give anything to know
about the Stonehenge.
Yeah, given the car.
What car do you drive?
Drive a Civic.
A car you can't trust.
Never mind the car, let's talk about the henge.
What henge is that
again?
Yeah.
Stonehenge.
It's a Stonehenge. God, greatest henge of all. What's the meaning of Stonehenge?